What's up, anyone's watching this? It's me, Dylan. Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be reviewing something. It's not like going to be a full comprehensive review like I did with my drone and my laptop. It's going to be kind of like a vlog review. Going to be out and about. But I can't do it in my pajamas, so I'm going to take a shower real quick and I'll be back. So, see you in a second. Okay, so what are we reviewing today? Well, one second. We're reviewing a self-propelled personal transportation device. So, I don't know exactly what we're gonna do while we're out and about, but I'm gonna review this self-propelled personal transportation device as like an on the road kind of thing. So my socks on. So it's not gonna be like super comprehensive, but it is a fairly cool little self-propelled personal transportation device. None of the big YouTubers are really using it, like Casey Neistat, you know, he's just using the boosted boards. Most big YouTubers are using boosted boards, but I think this personal transportation device is quite good, especially for the price. I will link it down in the description if you're interested in buying it. Link it down below. I haven't used it in any of my other videos, but I've had it for a long time and just haven't really thought about using it. So, just gonna hop downstairs and probably actually just hop straight outside. Yeah, so see you in a second. It's kind of windy outside. I don't know if you guys can see it, but yeah. Logan's just watching TV in the other room. So I said I was gonna meet you guys outside, but I will, just a second. So I'm gonna hop outside, see you guys in a second. So yeah, it's fairly windy outside. So if the audio is like really windy, I'm sorry. I can only really use a built-in microphone. It's really dark. I'm gonna hop on my self-propelled personal transportation device and ride down to the local park where I can do a proper test of this thing. I've never really ridden in a thing and used my camera at the same time. So this is gonna be a little awkward. I'm gonna pay attention to the road, not you guys. It's dangerous. I guess I can talk about a few things, like the range. Range is pretty good. It really goes as far as you really take it. The speed's okay too, especially if you have good legs. It is self-propelled, you know, so this self-propelled transportation device. Also, its braking is really good. You know how most, like if you fall off the board, it just kind of, you know, keeps going until you stop the remote. Since there's no remote, there's nothing, no problems like that. Oh wait, I haven't even showed it yet. Here's my self-propelled personal transportation device. Yeah, so there's no motors. Come on, flip over, kid. Come on. No motors. It's all analog, which is really cool. I don't know how they did it. Make it so good yet. Still, you know. Still self-propelled. These wheels. This is a little tight. You can loosen things like that. It's really interesting how it works. You know, you can keep going for as long as you can go. That audio is so windy. I already told you guys about the range and the speed and stuff, but I can still like show it off. I wish I had a gorilla tripod. I don't have one of those. I'm just gonna put it in the bottom. And there's no really point in doing any speed tests. I don't have anything to compare it to. If the audio gets windy, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna kind of ride it around in this small area, show it off. So, yeah. Saturday, of course, because that's when I upload my videos. Hit this dirt. I think I can get an even more open area. It's technically cool, but I haven't got. Well, actually, we have gotten close. I'm gonna loop around and see if anyone's still on the school campus. If anyone is. Then I won't hop the fence and break in, but otherwise I'm gonna go to ride around. Yeah. Ooh, so this isn't the school campus, it's just the school campus. It's just the it's just a parking lot for these small buildings up here. Audio. So I'm gonna ride around for a minute and I'll check back with you guys. I do wanna hop the fence to the school. But looks like I'm in this parking lot, so when I loop around to the other parking lot, then we can hop the fence. So I'm just gonna ride around for a second. This better than a boosted board. I mean, I've never ridden a boosted board, but like this, you can do some seriously cool tricks. I mean, with the boosted board, can't really do anything, you know. Okay, we're gonna go to the other parking lot, check if anyone's in there, and no one is. Not the fence. There might be like a custodian, but it's the weekend, so we're good. So, see you guys in a second. Okay, I don't know when it stopped recording, but I don't know, it might have just, I don't know. But, so, I'm here. If I was here, I'm probably gonna cut a lot of this out. But I tossed my thing over the fence, my self-propelled personal transportation device. It's fresh asphalt over there. So, I'm gonna try getting across, and I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, keeps on cutting my recording. I know I'm hitting the record button, but it like keeps cutting it. So, I'm gonna try to, it's so windy. I might be that it's talking to the camera, like, doing something. But please like, comment, subscribe. Really appreciate that. I'll end this out with some footage of me riding around on my self-propelled personal transportation device.